has been welded on there by brazing. And we've been working on this piece as a whole. And you can see the brazing right in here. The metal's very hot, so just handle with the pliers. After this step, you can just go all the way around and braze it all the way around the whole piece here.